More life for my brothers trying to better things.
Cause all my men are running to the money, we'll be running like
I. Generations here for Rogue. I think it's going to be fairly straightforward victory for Optic.
Well, it is Rogue's map pick. Optic decided to go on the CT side. And once you can see the ping of Magisk, Friberg, as well as Allu.
Barrels and the smoke onto the middle of the site. Rogue quickly taking the bomb site, but not taking the player lead as they struggle to get the bomb down here.
And Optic are just chewing them all up. They do manage to get the bomb plant down, but they're all dead now, so...
Magisk influence here. He's going to go aggressive up onto the fountain as Vice takes out Allu towards long A. Magisk going aggressive here towards the party area, and he's just traded out. So this is really looking really, really good here from Rogue.
But Naffy also gets another one coming in.
Players what their strengths are, but out come Rogue from long A, and Mixwell takes the first, and wisely does not repeat.
That is actually so smart play from Mixwell, the timing as well. And
up into the site, let's see where Vice pops this. Oh, a huge play from Mixwell. Nice little pop flash out onto the short area, and nice little spray down. Long B. Hiko with the entry, four people on the B bomb site, and Optic's got zero control of this B site. Allu with two huge frags, and Mixwell takes out one, and it's a 4v2 in the blink of an eye.
Yeah, they know exactly where Hiko is as well, but Hiko will force him out. Magisk will be able to finally clean him up. Damage has been done, and Shinobi is trying to land this spray, but won't be able to tag up Magisk too heavily. Naff is already on the ground, coming through, but he's not needed. Watching the line, but Friberg with a better peek takes him out. Now down towards a 1 and 2. Shinobi missing the shot. Needed to hit that. Whips out the Tech-9. Out of bullets. Back towards the scope. He's going to be looking in towards Truck. Misses the flick. And Mixwell ready and holding the angle. Molotov will force Whitmer to push forward. But Whitmer will still get the kill on towards Allu as well. But now they know how many people are actually coming in towards the A bomb site. Naff holding close. Whitmer leading on the entry. But Naff with the headshot. Uber going to try and get the trade. But he loses the bomb. He loses his life as well. Magisk popping out. It's going to allow them to come towards B, and Allu is going to get caught off guard. There's the headshot. It's going to be the go signal towards B. But Naff, he's already sealed this off. He knows that there's only one position that Vice can be coming in from. And Vice is going to peek it. He finds the headshot towards Naff. This could be the round for Rogue. Even after such a great start for Optic, they have let it slip just a little bit. Magisk has to drop the bomb carrier, though. He tags up Vice quite low. Shinobi's going to peek. They double peek.
One of them pressure towards A to keep the two there. And Mixwell with the one, but gets the trade. Oh, that's a huge quick scope. That should have been a trade there from Whitmer. But Vice with two. 2v2 here.
It's going to allow Naff to cross. No, Naff can't get across because Vice is going to get the pick. And now Allu down towards a 1-on-2. Vice does manage to escape and will be able to take down Allu, so Rogue do string it all around together. Nice. Lifting their game, and Shinobi playing risky, won't work against Allu.
Play these fallback angles so cleanly as he barely misses a shot onto that, but it's not going to matter because Optic has full connection.
Made his way towards Truck as the MP9 in hand. What a shot coming out from Whitmer. Naff does a lot of damage but can't get the kill with the MP9, so it's just the two UMPs left rotating up from the B bomb site. Plank goes down at default.
That grenade could be huge if it takes out Whitmer.
It does, so they can guess where Hiko is, but Hiko has to play aggressive to try and take the two one-on-ones. He's going to pick up one. Now Friberg knows where he is. He's just dancing around. Hiko, he can't land the shots. And Friberg. Friberg will get one, but Mixwell's going to be taking down Friberg. He's managed to find two. Naff also getting traded out after picking up Shinobi. So now down towards a 1-2. Magisk can't land the shot. And once again, it's Vice. Three kills with a Galil.
Just area though. Mixwell's going to be flashing himself out of tunnels.
But that's a good dodge from Hiko, but it's not good enough. Vice completely blind. Mixwell picks up two. Magisk also chimes in the P250. It's all to Uber right now with the UMP, but he's surrounded from all sides.
Great teamwork from a team like Optic, who's playing on high ping and is completely brand new. As this B-Rush comes in once again.
Mixwell, Mixwell's nearly surrounded, but what a flick to still get three kills. Mixwell's having a party and a half at the moment, and Naff's also chiming in. He says, I can do good as well, and it's 12-3 at the moment. So Optic do manage to close that out.
Influential YouTuber that taught me that.
All right. Two versus one. Oh, that's huge. Huge USP shots. Rogue definitely needed that.
He misses a lot of bullets, and it's down towards Mixwell. Whitmer's doing well so far. Whips out the USP. Mixwell, what are you doing? He turns around with the MP9 and takes down Whitmer. So Optic win the force.
Now making his way on towards the bomb site, but he's going to be caught off timing by Nat, who gets a shot. And Optic 16-4. Really, that's all. That's all she wrote.
Quickly out connector. Whitmer boosted up onto short. That was a nice little swap from him. And see if he can get us himself a second as Vice cleans up Naff. Magisk trades out and Shinobi getting another one. Both of them just picking mid relentlessly. 4v2 here as Shinobi picks up another one and Magisk stuck in connector.
Yeah, much better from Rogue. That's
come to the bomb site, we are going to kill you.
Yeah, and so far they're just holding on right now. Here comes Uber with a peek, but he's unable to get the kill. They knew where he was, but Vice is going huge once again. Four kills. Tetris, but they're still stuck behind the incendiary grenade. It's a well-placed one, and they are now coming on towards the site. Uber's got to do well in the M4. He's going to take down Mixwell. Good spray to also follow it up on towards Nat. A third one towards Allu, but the surround comes forward from the Gist. But Vice and Shino.
Friberg gets the quick entry. Vice, lots of damage onto the Optic players through that smoke, but Optic getting the entries onto this bomb site. Let's see if Hiko's able to hold his own here.
He's dancing around back towards the first comms. Also spots out Naf. Naf's so low, though. Should be taken down eventually because he's looking too many angles. Majisk, what a flick. What a trade. Shinobi, they know he's there. But he's going to fake the plant once. But Shinobi's managed to wrap around. Oh, he's missing all his shots. He does think Allu through the edge of the box. And Allu's going to be low. The Peter 50 does work out. But Uber, a team kill coming forward. He's going to be tagged just slightly through the wall. But Allu knows where he is. Down towards 6 HP. And Allu's going to make an aggressive play right now. The bomb's out in the open. And Uber, they just changed positions with each other. Uber out the window, Allu through the door, and Allu is going to miss a shot, and Uber lands the head towards Magisk, but Shinobi's picked up two, as a matter of fact.
He should get flashed here, yeah, and he's going to get pushed by Friberg, but he's counter-flashed and ready for it. Bomb going down on the default position, but he's going to Molotov out. That's a beautiful molly to force Naf out of position there, but he's going to back off towards the gate box. Luckily, they already know where he is, and at this point, Shinobi should really be getting info for his teammate as Naf tries to get a quick 1-dig onto Hiko. They're going to try and retake the bomb site, but Shinobi running in too far ahead of Hiko, and he's not able to trade. Two versus one situation here.
Hiko needs to go in fast soon. He knows where Mixwell is, and Mixwell's so low. Well played by Mixwell just to get the information. Naf, only one more deagle shot needed, and Hiko has to go with the pistol right now, and Naf finding a headshot. Optic will pick up a force by where Ro...
And they are aware that there is one in window here, but...
Check CT spawn, and now they're surrounding Mixwell. Gonna get that headshot and dinkle in towards Uber, and Magisk coming in from behind means an easy kill towards Whitmer, and Hiko is just locked out of this right now. Great aim on towards Magisk, trying to spray through, but Mixwell saves Alu's life. Hiko coming in with Shinobi, at least drops the bomb. Now it's all down towards Naf, 1-on-2. Still got a transition across. He spots the foot of Whitmer, but Whitmer's just a little bit better here.
The Yaps guys are going out early. They're not going to be looking at Friberg, and Allu gets the entry out of B Apps, and they're going to go for this last split, and it's working out beautifully for Optic.
Shinobi, the UMP, managed to take an Allu, but the trade's
Eagle on this map so far, and 4 versus 4 here, they're going to have to retake through Connector, and they're going to get tapped down by Naf and Magisk there.
Oh, Hiko! That's bringing back some old form, as now he's looking for another head, but unfortunately, aim punch, he was looking so crisp just then.
Oh, that was beautiful. Sweet. Sure what's going to happen here. Magisk being an absolute thorn in Rogue's side, up through this window every single round, making things difficult for them, and two trades back for Rogue, but already mollied out Firebox. They've used two mollies. Bit of a lack of communication there for Rogue. They could have mollied something else out. Maybe Tetris would have been a good one. Rogue, Hiko's pretty much forced to go for this full defuse, and it's not going to work out fairly well for them, but Optic again with the contact aim play, keeping things really, really simple in this half.
They're just lining up for Mixwell. He's just stirring them up right now into Hiko, last man left standing, and he's surrounded from all sides, and eventually Freiberg's just going to tap, tap, tap away.
The smoke gets his head completely ripped off, and Hiko through CT, and if Rogue's not able to punish this beautiful flash there, they're able to...
Oh, Allu gets... And Shinobi. Oh, Shinobi's made his position known as well. Alu's got a smoke. He's going to drop onside the bomb. Oh my goodness. He's going to go for this right now. Whitman's going to be having the tap away. He's actually come out with a knife. He's slashing around. He can't find the knife. Allu gets the defuse with the drop kit.
Not that Naf is completely destroying them with an MP9 and making all the money with an 8 out of all of the A angles come out Rogue. But as soon as they're able to get to that... See if he can do it.
Oh, what a rotation coming from Hiko. Does catch Allu is just pushing up, and now Friberg in the open. Down towards 10 HP, but Hiko wins that. He can't spot the feet. Now he finally does. He will take down Uber.
Coming out through the smoke here for Friberg as he tries to take control of the bomb site.
Very, very close towards raining some fire. And he will take down Vice. He also spots the bomb, spots two more, and the smoke's faded, which means Alu's able to strike. Naf also chiming in with...
takes out one on A, so this might be a readjustment through the connector area. They know that the orbs are playing retake, but they're picked off right and left, and... Rogue is taking a little bit too long to take map control and make a definitive...
Where Shinobi is, but it doesn't matter because Shinobi gets two kills. And Mixwell, he's an absolute monster at the moment. Another no-scope or a quick-scope kill. Now scoping in, and Mixwell with four to end the round.
He won while he can, and now he can wait for Magisk. This is an excellent position to go for the retake, and that nade gives away Magisk's position, but he's not able to take it out.
They know where Shinobi is, and no more assistance needed. That's a clean round from Optic to close it up 16-12. Much better from Rogue, but it's not good enough, unfortunately.